moments can tell. We
it's not only about jazz, it's only breaking all the kind of boundaries and having all people perform together, you know, and give that people, give this music to all people for free eventually.
To be honest, I did not know what to think before I came here, but I'm pleasantly surprised. The pieces were really entertaining and to be honest, looking forward for the next Amman Festival, Jazz Festival.